This is what happens when the so-called Chirac, Green Reaper, Lil Reese plays with the wrong people. He ends up beat up, exing on himself, getting all his little money into his pocket. That fake tough get you nowhere. And tell them to get at me if y'all want the full video. Now say it ain't so, bruh. Now I ain't gonna lie to y'all, bruh. I smell cap all over this, bruh. But at the same time, it could be true, bruh. Cause ain't nobody untouchable. Man, what is good, YouTube? Man, y'all already know what it is, man. It's your boy Jay Heaven. I'm back with another video. And today I got a crazy video to talk about. Now, before we get into this crazy video, man, the first thing I'm gonna ask y'all to do, hit that notification bell, smash that like button, follow me on the ground, add me on Snapchat, do all that good stuff, show all my other videos. And also, man, follow my new channel, bro. I'm gonna have it on the screen. It's gonna be in the link in the description below, man. And y'all go show love to that, man. Y'all got me? Alright, bam! Basically, what we got going on, man, it's been news and it's been servicing that Lil Reese was reportedly like robbed and jumped, and basically they took him out of his pants and he boo-booed on himself. Now I ain't gonna lie to y'all, bro, it's hard for me to believe that. Now it could be true because ain't nobody on this earth untouchable, bro, but Lil Reese, I don't usually see Lil Reese going out like that. Now a lot of people said the photo looked photoshopped and that's not Lil Reese, but at the same time it does look like Lil Reese, bro. I just want to let y'all know, bro, Lil Reese haven't responded to this, bro, but I know if somebody did that to Lil Reese, most likely, knowing the type of person Lil Reese is, bro, it's probably payback, bro. And it's sad, bro, because it's like, dang, bro. People like Lil Reese, you don't usually see people like Lil Reese getting robbed. But at the same time, when you look at the picture, it's like, bro, that does kind of look like Lil Reese. Now, Lil Reese hasn't responded to this. Now, this is allegedly. Now, this is not true. This is allegedly. Now, this is what they saying, that they saying that they robbed him. It's not true. He didn't confirm me. He haven't addressed it. But a lot of people in Chicago said that this happened a couple months ago, so maybe Lil Reese did get robbed, bro. I don't know, bro. It's hard for me to believe that, and I don't really know the backstory yet, bro. I just hope this dude didn't, bro. I don't know why they robbed this dude, bro. You know how people do. People just always hate, and they want to prove a point, man. Lil Reese, time for Lil Reese to leave Chicago. Obviously, he not running from nobody, but at this point, bro, why are you still there, bro? Everybody just want to make a name, and you know how it is nowadays. Everybody trying to do stuff for clout. And like literally, bro, he literally tagged everybody just so he can get some fame out the whole situation. Now, I don't blame him, but man, this gotta stop, bro. This don't make no sense, bro. Lil Reese getting robbed, bro. Is this true, man? Y'all know, bro. Times are changing, bro. But at the same time, like I said, bro, Lil Reese is not God, bro. He human like everybody else. Anybody can get robbed, no matter who you is, man. But hey, y'all let me know in the comment section what y'all think, bro. Do y'all feel like they doing this for clout? Do y'all feel like Lil Reese really got robbed? Do y'all feel like it's all like, you know what I mean, a stand to get some money? Or do y'all feel like they just trying to put show out? Like, you know what I'm saying? Trying to make Lil Reese look bad, or y'all? I don't know, man. I don't really know. Y'all let me know. Y'all already know who it is. It's your boy Licky J. When I wrote to 100K. And yeah, bro, I'm out.